I understand you're only here in Washington for a short trip, but on previous trips, you've spent a lot of time talking to policymakers, regulators. Tell us about some of those policy discussions you're having. What are the key issues? What do regulators want to hear? What do you want to hear from them?
I think one of the biggest surprises in my 3 years as CEO is the amount of time I have to dedicate now towards regulatory and policy issues. And my peers in Silicon Valley would say the same. I think it's not good or bad, it's just a fact. I think that if you dial back to 2015 and I predicted how I would allocate my time, I would have hoped that 90% would have been on products and customers and then investors and obviously employees. A meaningful part of that pie chart has been taken up by not just Washington, but global regulatory issues. And in the last few years, we've seen an extraordinary breakout of issues around trade and taxes and immigration. And these aren't sideshow issues, they're incredibly important. Privacy. And I think what you're witnessing now is as technology companies have gotten more and more powerful in society, people have recognized that they have responsibility, which of course they do, and how we handle the role of technology in society is every bit as important as all of the other things that we're talking about in government, legislation or regulatory agenda. So for me, it feels like 2018 has been the year where technology and regulation are at an absolute crossroads. And so it's taken an immense amount of my time.
How much of that increase would you say has been the result of the Trump administration specifically?
Some of it has. I think we were going to reach this moment anyway. Mm. I think that when you've got platforms where the majority of people are spending the majority of their time, it's hard to imagine that we wouldn't have reached this moment anyway. I think it might be that this administration has quickened the time and quickened some of the rhetoric around it, but I don't think technology was going to remain immune when you've got platforms that have billions of people that are spending trillions of hours on them. It's unrealistic to think we were never going to have this discussion.